Dozens of storm shelters are ready to protect drivers in Kansas, but the Turnpike is concerned people don't know about them. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is joining us live now with a look at the shelters Kansas thinks can save lives. Cliff?
Kelly, with storm season well underway, the Turnpike Authority says being stuck on a Kansas interstate with no plan and weather getting bad is a very dangerous combination this time of year. We got to look at one underground shelter the Turnpike wants you to see. With Tuesday's weather mirroring perfect conditions just west of Bonner Springs, any thought of severe storms likely passed on by faster than the cars at this Turnpike toll booth.
You always have to play that in your mind of what if. What if something happens? What am I going to do to either save my life or save somebody else's?
Just underneath these booths in the Turnpike Plaza,
this tunnel comes down out from underneath the basement of the building.
Kansas Highway Patrol Master Trooper Mike Gruber showed us concrete tunnels with two purposes: provide heat and electricity to the toll booths.
Be for lane 8, booth 7. Heating and air.
And protect you.
If we were evacuating people from their vehicles or the toll collectors from the plaza, we're probably seeing the tornado, or it's not too far from here.
In dangerous weather, the Turnpike wants drivers to know if you're close to a manned toll plaza, get inside. Each building has a storm shelter meant for workers, but ready for anyone.
You definitely want to have a plan during this time of the year.
Now, the Turnpike stressed the most important thing, don't try to outrun the storm if you're in the middle of a storm there on the highway. Just like the concept of if you're at one of those shelters already, don't leave. The same applies if you're far away from a shelter. Don't try and race down the highway to get to one of those. All you're doing is putting yourself in more danger. Kelly?
Good reminders. Thank you, Cliff. Now, in all, there are 30 storm shelters at different Turnpike locations, and we have a link so that you can find the one closest to you at our website, KMBC.com. Just go to the As Seen On section.